Assembly, please welcome Mr. Bright and his dance performance.
Today we're going to do a couple of dances for you to welcome today. And first off, the thing we're going to do is introduce the dancers. First we have Jack and Wilson. Next is his brother Drew Wilson. Its tail, what we call singing. So the kangaroo dance was very, very important. We get all sorts of different things from the kangaroo, and it was very helpful for us, plus good feed as well. And then after that, we're going to do the emu dance. And we used to do the emu dance for the same reason, so then we can know how the emu moved, and then also know how to find it and where it moved, and all sorts of things like that. And the emu was very good because we could get the emu eggs for scrambled eggs for breakfast. Everyone still likes scrambled eggs for breakfast, I think. So we also used to get the meat for the emus to eat. And then the emu oil was a very good medicine as well. So the first thing we're going to do today is the kangaroo, which is what we call the yonga. So we're going to do the yonga dance first. Thank you.